Just moments ago, we saw a person of interest, as the Birmingham Fire Department is calling it, put into the back of that patrol car right there. What they did is they had a dog that sniffs for accelerants and different things come through, sniff his feet along with the feet of three or four other men, and he stopped right in front of this guy and sat down, would not move. And then shortly thereafter, he was put in the back of that patrol car. But again, they're just calling that a person of interest. And I want to show you exactly what burned this afternoon. This is where the initial fire started, in the 5600 block of Avenue H. Fire investigators told me that they do believe the initial fire was set intentionally. Two homes were burned at this area right here. Complete loss on both. The home right beside it did suffer some smoke and fire damage to the side. He's still waiting to get approval to go back into his house. And they believe embers caught up in the wind and then caught this third house, which is also abandoned. Both of those homes that were burned, abandoned homes. This one, a complete total loss. It actually started just minutes after we arrived on scene. I had gotten out of the car, was taking pictures of the initial fire, looked behind me and saw flames coming out of the windows. I was talking to Birmingham Fire Department earlier today, and they said since September, there have been a total of 45 abandoned house fires here in Ensley. And today was actually the day that the ATF had put out a reward for anyone who might have information on the person or persons who's behind some of these arsons. So if you have information, you're asked to call local law enforcement or Crime Stoppers right away. Reporting live in Ensley, Kira Powell, WBTM 13.